Emma, was feeling depressed. She cried all day long. Her boyfriend was behaving badly with her. Her car had suffered major damage in an accident a few days ago. Luckily, she had escaped with minor scratches. This made her feel depressed. One fine day, she decided to call her college professor, Dr. Anderson. Dr. Anderson was a very wise person. He used to share a lot of useful advice with his critically depressed college students. Dr. Anderson shared this fantastic advice with Emma.
Hi Emma, good to hear from you. If you wish to lead a happy life, tie your emotions to a goal. Don't tie them to people or objects. People and objects may fail you, but your goals will always keep motivating you. After talking to Dr. Anderson, Emma felt relieved. She wasn't feeling depressed anymore. A few months later, she even started working for a company in New York. Her life goal was to provide support to depressed women across New York City. What is your life goal?